When a woman enters a convent, she first undergoes an initial period of testing the life for a period of 6 months to a year. She then receives the habit of the order and undertakes a period of living the life of a nun, without yet taking vows.